Hey guys, Bill Spadea here. I just want to throw out a word of caution. I think too many people are so quick to judge before they know facts. And I'm talking about the bus accident. God forbid, a 10-year-old girl is dead. A teacher with a 20-year history is dead. This was a horrific crash, the bus crash between the bus and the dump truck that happened last week on Route 80, shutting down the highway. We don't know all the facts yet. So before you jump all over the truck driver, before you jump all over the bus driver, let's find out. Remember, the state police have not charged anyone yet. And I think that it's got to play out the way it's going to play out. You don't know enough from hearing about a video that you haven't even really seen yet. Let the investigators do their job. We are so quick today to judge and conclude things. What are we concluding? Whether or not somebody at a certain age should be even driving a bus, whether or not the guy missed the exit. Look, we don't know. And until you don't know, don't judge. Wait for the facts to come out. Everyone needs to dial back just a little bit. We're all going to be better off. All right, I'm Bill Spadea. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, at Bill Spadea. Check me out on Facebook, Bill Spadea, NJ1015. And of course, go to the website, NJ1015.com. Read all my latest posts. I think you're going to enjoy it. And don't forget to download and subscribe to my podcast with Jessica Nutt and Jay Black. It's called Speaking Millennial. You will not be disappointed. I'll see you soon.